Greetings to everyone. We are iXSense, the RWTH Aachen University team in Germany, presenting the Translational Potential Pitch. Stakeholder desirability. We have 4 points to ask this. Studies have shown that excess valproate in the bloodstream causes severe poisoning associated with coma, depression, cerebral edema, and hemodynamic instability, and majorly teratogenetic side effects, making it particularly unsuitable for women. There are tests in the market to detect valproate, but we see that it takes a long time for the results to be seen. They are the ELSA and HPLC-MS tests, not only requiring large volumes of sample, but are also quite labor-intensive. The other alternative, COBRA Integra FVALP tests, are highly costly. Also, we see that a lot of tests are taken unnecessarily. Reasons not specifically targeted for overdose, causing a resource waste. Moving on to business feasibility. Splitting this into two parts. For technical development, we are currently in the prototype development stage. What mainly remains is the development of the user interface that enables the measured values to be displayed on a mobile app, for example, for easy reading. After which, we would form a contract with electronics companies to help us design and manufacture components and help us with the packaging. Entering the market. After a prototype is ready and we have proved it suitable for valproate detection, first would be to patent our model. Then we would certify the device, for which help from a specialized consultation firm would be taken. Towards sales. Hiring additional talents would be required and we would establish contact to potential customers. Now towards the financial viability. Approximately 40,000 fertile women in Germany currently taking valproate are severely affected by side effects. To give you an estimate cost for our device, there would be a one-time investment cost of readout system costing approximately 600 euros. This consists of the potential stat module, 500 euros, microcomputer, display peripherals, 80 euros, PCB components, soldering, approximately 5 to 6 euros, packaging, 15 euros. The estimated cost of a single-use cartridge would be 53 cents, consisting of the IDE chip, 13 cents, MOF deposition for 10 cents, bonding and packaging, 30 cents. Finally, we show you the revenue model. Fixed costs incurred would be 40,000 to 60,000 euros, consisting of the additional development, 20,000 to 40,000 euros, patenting and counseling, 500 euros, medication device certification of class B, 15,000 euros, and the set price would be for the readout system, 600 euros, and the cartridge for 2 euros, which we approximate to have a 1 euro profit. So the bare profits, assuming daily tests with 40,000 customers, would be 14.4 million euros. Well, so we say, epilepsy stopping you from living your dream life? Not anymore, with your very own VPA measurement module.